Okay, I'm just gonna say this flat out. The information you need to know is just burnout, family issues, and a lot of stress and PTSD. That's why I haven't been posting. So, this is not a vent, this is just me letting you know on some things that have been happening. And I'm only telling you partial because this would be very long if I told you the whole story.